should travel across the lake. You may return to either shore and summon me with that.
Thanks, hulking lungfish. You know, you really aren't as hideous as people say.
You may call me now by my true name, Rasputin. The name given to me by my people.
And what name is that, noble lake creature?
Linda.
What a magical lady.
For
what? I'm with the Psychonauts.
The who? Oh, that doesn't fit in. That doesn't fit in at all. Maybe I've got this all wrong. Oh, okay, okay, but who are the puppet masters of the National Park System have been fixing oil prices? Can I really be the only person who sees this? Wait, why did I say that? And nobody seems to care. Masters of, Not another tracking device. Isn't it?
Yes.
Almost complete. Just a few missing pieces.
Yes, now which piece talks about the milkman? The one who opens the asylum gate?
But it's all about the milkman. Can't you see?
Is this like one of those 3D paintings? I can never do those.
No, you just gotta learn to see it like I see it. There's something in the fridge that might help you see the world, like I do.
Ooh, sorry, I don't drink. Before noon, I mean.
Yeah. With the full blessing. And ha! My first cat, Seymour.
Huh? Right.
Went to the prom with the Bermuda Triangle sharks.
Milkman's dead? Aw, crud.
Burned up in a department store fire. Didn't you hear? At least that's what the media would have you believe. Is he dead or not? Go to the graveyard. Dig him up. Oh, you'll find something, all right. But it's neither man nor milk.
And the little girl stuck her finger in the dike and saved all the windmills. But who does the little girl work for?
Be careful. They're watching. all the time.
Okay. Now, how am I gonna find some creepy graveyard in this nice, normal neighborhood?
Hello, fellow road crew worker. Welcome to the road crew. Not a through street. Being on a road crew is arduous, but rewarding. I cannot wait until the next payday. Thank goodness it is Friday. Yeah. Telephone poles. Hello. I take pride in my well-landscaped yard.
Hello, sir. I am a rainbow squirt. Would you like to buy a box of my delicious rainbow treats?
I would buy some cookies, but I don't have any milk. Do you have any idea where I could buy some milk for my cookies?
Ah! Creepy man!
I like to trim hedges. I like to trim hedges.
No documented cases of alligators found alive in sewers. I am a waste management technician.
Guys, This hat box needs a hat box tag. This guy needs a duffel bag tag. Seen any suspicious characters around here lately? Grieving widow.
Wait.
I'm watering. I'm watering. Excuse me, but I'm looking for the milkman.
Stop talking to me! You're going to get me in trouble! Suitcase tag. That's what I need here. Got it!
That is a fine watering can. May I ask how much you paid for it? That is a fine watering can. May I ask how much you paid for it?
I am making a pie. I am a grieving widow.
That is a fine watering can. May I ask how much you paid for it?
I am a grieving widow.
Ah, I see that you are grieving. I will give you your space. I am sad. I am alone now and grieving. I will give you your space. The dead
yes!
people are underground.
Burn.
And I have brought flowers
Man,
because
I hope
I
no
am
one
sad.
Notices all this fire.
I am a sad widow.
Yep.
Boo-hoo. What were you doing in the cemetery? Are you a grieving widow? Where are your flowers? What did you find in the mausoleum? Who is the milkman?
That book you found was dynamite! Blows the whole thing wide open.
It does?
Yes, I knew it. I was completely wrong about everything, but now I've got it. That book came from the book depository. They must want to make us think that's where they want us to go. Because they think, we'll think, we know they know we know. So we won't go.
So I shouldn't go to the book depository?
Of course you're going to the book depository. Take the sewers. Watch out for watchers and radioactives and perpetrators. Some of those sewer workers are involved, I think. You'll need one of these.
Now we're talking.
It's fake. It will help you fit in around the other assassins.
Assassins? Wait a second.
Beware the cows! Not all milk is enriched!
No pedestrian traffic. Like allowed. No ped exing. Hello, fellow road crew worker. Welcome to the road crew.
Yep. Ha. Yep.
It is very hot here, working on the road. This is my job, to work on the phone lines. I can listen to any phone conversation that I want, but do not because of my sense of professional responsibility. I am glad you are here to help me trim these hedges. I take frequent breaks to avoid carpal tunnel syndrome. Hedges become unruly over time and need to be trimmed. My good landscaping adds to the property value. This is my house. Jerry is a flavor of pie.
Ha!
Pies are delicious. I am making a pie. Rhubarb is a controversial pie.
I am making a pie.
Hello, welcome to my house. Please stay and make pie. My stories are about to come on. Pies come in many flavors. When my husband drinks excessively, I may threaten him with this rolling pin, though we still love each other very much. Apple pies are very popular.
I like to trim hedges.
For the last several years, I have relied on I am glad you are here to help me trim these hedges. Sunscreen while cutting edges to prevent melanomas from forming on my skin. Is there anyone on the line? Someday, the popularity of mobile phones will make my job obsolete. Due to illegal disposal of hazardous materials, sewer water is often highly radioactive. Feces.
Thank you.
work in the sewers.
Found in Paris, France.
I work in the sewers.
Hello, sewer worker. I think I met you at the union meeting. They got Freddy. Poor Freddy. He was such a good secret agent. I mean, assassin. Who is shooting at us? My gun is clean.
The other assassins are gonna make fun of me.
Adjustments need to be made when firing in the wind.
There seems to be someone shooting at us from that tower.
My motivations are clear only to myself.
Freeze! Don't come any closer. I'll never tell you the location of the milkman. Never!
Okay, let's all just settle down and talk.
Ah!
Where is the milkman? Who is the milkman? What is the mission of the milkman?
Come closer. And I'll tell you.
Glad I never bought any of those. The view from up here is pretty good, but I still can't see enough. I need a way to get even higher. Like super high. As if I were flying. I know. Maybe I could find some stilts. Stop, helicopter! Land and let me in. I want to see the view from up there, please.
I am a helicopter pilot. I like to fly helicopters. We are looking for the milkman. We don't know where he is. Helicopters can go up and down.
Man, these guys are dumb. Hey, wait. What's that? I'll bet that's him. The milkman.
Helicopters move sideways too, but not as fast as planes.
He's on that remote island over there. What the heck is that sound? Hello?
Who is the milkman?
Boyd, is this you? I think I found the milkman.
I have no idea what you're talking about. Who is this?
Okay, from now on, your name isn't Boyd. It's Royd, because you're such a big pain in my butt.
If you see a lady tossing her cookies, run away.
The other assassins are gonna make fun of me.
This is my gun. Adjustments need to be made when firing in the wind. This is my gun. Adjustments need to be made when firing in the wind. I am in charge of assassinating important figures. I am a waste management technician.
I am a skilled phone repairer.
This is my job, to work on the phone lines. Is there anyone on the line? Testing, testing. 1, 2, 3. Telephone poles. I can listen to any phone conversation that I want, but do not because of my sense of professional responsibility. Feces. Though I often smell of my motivations are clear only to myself.
Come work on the phone lines with us.
Come work on the phone lines with us.
You not to follow. Now you must die!
What?
That is
That is the purpose of the goggles.
Fine! Then I'll do this. Because I can!
Milk is delicious.
And the sea shall run white with his rage.
I am the milkman. My milk is delicious. Special delivery today. I am the milkman. My milk is delicious.
Boyd? Are you okay?
Time for the final delivery to this address.
Hey, is that milk regular kind? Or the exploding dream kind?
It's fortified with what the world wants. What the world deserves.
Are you sure you don't want to just talk about this, Boyd?